Manikya Court and this Gulab Bagan are banned. They will not be able, they will not be allowed to function for next 1 year as marriage halls. Harish, him also. Harish, this lady also.
11:30
is all nonsense. Okay, this is all nonsense you are talking about. Harish, this guy also. चेहरा दिखना चाहिए अगर तलाब हो क्या नाम है तुम्हारा बताओ मैं डिस्ट्रिक्ट मजिस्ट्रेट में स्थित हूँ इसको फॉर ऑब्स्ट्रक्टिंग पब्लिक सर्विस और ड्यूटी अरेस्ट This guy has to be arrested. You will also be arrested along with him. No!
Hey!
Manikya Court and this Gulab Bagan are banned. They will not be allowed to function for next 1 year as marriage halls. All these people who are assembled here, they have violated the order under Section 144 Criminal Procedure Code. And they will be prosecuted under 188 of Indian Penal Code. They will all be arrested right now.
So how many people?
And I will also recommend to the government to suspend OC of the West Agartala Police Station. Because he has not acted upon repeated complaints of people. And I as a district magistrate have to come here. This is very shameful on the part of the police that they have behaved like this.
So how many people arrested?
They will count. Kitne log hai idhar? Count karke bolo. तो कल मैं सस्पेंड करा रहा हूँ तुम लोग जो काम कर रहे हो ना अभी काउंट कर बोलो कितने हैं चलो वरना तुम भी जाओगे उसके साथ चलो
नहीं हूँ मैं सर वो आ रहा है
तुम जो भी हो काउंट करके बोलो आई एम ब्लडी योर डिस्ट्रिक्ट मजिस्ट्रेट ओके व्हाट इज योर नेम तुम भी जाओगे उसके साथ तुम लोग साले ब्लडी यू ऑल आर हैंड इन ग्लव्स विद दिस पीपल काउंट एंड टेल मी दिस इज माय कमांड एज अ डिस्ट्रिक्ट मजिस्ट्रेट काउंट You people have forgotten your bloody police training.